Hello, YouTube land. This is Mark Gibney from Okie Dokie Acres. And all you wonderful YouTube family. Okay, this is what we're getting ready to do. I've been putting poo in my garden rabbit poo in my garden all winter long. And I cultivated it in when we had some halfway decent weather. Sorry for the inconvenience. But this is going to be a couple day video. Because I got more poo to put on here. Then we're going to till it in. I'll show you the tiller that I borrowed from my stepfather. Okay, this is a tiller I borrowed from my stepfather. It's an old one. But it's good. It works. I got to take all that stuff. All that rabbit poo. I'll just add more to it today. There she is. A pretty girl. Yeah, she's pretty. And she's pretty too. And you are too. And you are too, even if you got a dirty face. And you. And it looks like you need some food. We'll get you here in a minute. And him. And him. And he was expecting more treats. He gave me that look like, where's the treats? Where's the treats? This will be a couple day video, so we'll get back with you.
Okay, this is how we're gonna tell it. It ain't moving. Okay. Yeah, ain't moving.
You might want to turn it on.
tell it. I see you in a little bit. I got a couple more steps done. After about 3 weeks, this is our final till, and that dirt is so nice. If you find like a worm in here in your garden, that means you're gonna have a good year.
How many did you find?
I found probably about, well, I was looking for them, about 15 of them.
So we're gonna have an excellent year.
Mm-hmm. But here's the thing. See that gray spot? That's ashes from your stove. But if you got like a fire pit, anything like that, find a way to sift out the, if you got nails and stuff in it, just sift out the nails and throw the ashes in your garden. Your garden will love it. Take your grass clippings and, you guys know, you put your grass clippings down, you put your leaves down, and it'll be a perfect year. This is Mark Gibney signing off. Okie dokie acres. Bye.
Have an okie dokie day.